acceptability of Kapakinan Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro.
Yan Cedric F. Alam.
Almina A. Billiones, researchers. Introduction or rationale of the study. Oriental Mindoro is composed of 14 municipalities and one city. Victoria is one of those municipalities. Located in the middle of the province, Victoria is known for its beautiful natural resources such as its fascinating rivers and views. In these modern days, establishments are also rising like hotels and resorts. The town is also known as the fruit basket of Oriental Mindoro. One of its bountiful harvests is the fruit of calamansi. Having different attractive destinations, the town has no certain souvenir that can be marketed in its own trademark. On the other hand, Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate was also existing in the market of Victoria in an intensive way. These views helped the researchers in conducting the study, which targeted the local residents of the town who already bought, consume, and are familiar with the product.
The researchers sees the potential of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate to become a specific souvenir of Victoria Oriental Mindoro. Since calamansi is not seasonal fruit, its availability in the production of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate is very essential. This study will benefit local government of Victoria in helping the development of outgrowing tourism industry of the town. This study will also help the farmers in generating more income as calamansi growers. This study can also be an aid in rising unemployment of the town. Being recognized as the primary souvenir in Victoria, the production of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate can give employment to local people in the town. Furthermore, this study is also beneficial to the tourists, having an item for souvenir from the town will let them take a little something home with them as a reminder of their travel and visit in Victoria.
Theoretical and conceptual framework. The following theories help the researcher in conducting the study. Constructive grounded theory, sacredness theory, Marx analysis of commodity, and labor theory of value. Figure 1 shows the hypothesized relationship between variables of the study. The dependent variable of the study is the acceptability of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of availability, affordability, imperishability, and validity. On the other hand, the independent variable of the study is the characteristics of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate of Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of appearance, taste, price, expiration, and variation.
Research methodology, descriptive correlation research design. The respondent of the study comprised of 200 randomly selected local resident in Victoria Oriental Mindoro with an age bracket of 20 to 64 years old. A self-made survey questionnaire as utilized in the study. The self-made survey questionnaire instrument is validated by 3 experts from the field. The reliability of the instrument was determined using the test-retest method with intra-class correlation coefficient. The data gathered were tabulated, analyzed, and present in table. Descriptive statistical tools such as ranking and weighted mean were used in the study. Pearson correlation was utilized to test significant relationship between among variables.
Result and discussion. Table 1.1 presents the acceptability of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of availability. Item number 1 got the highest mean score of 3.8, which is described as high extent, while item number 4 obtained the lowest mean score of 3.55, which is also described as high extent. With an overall mean of 3.66, the acceptability of Kapakinan Calamansi Concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of availability is described as high extent.
Table 1.2. Table 1.2% the acceptability of Kapakayan ng Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of affordability. Item number 1 acquired the highest mean score of 4.3, which is described as high extent. On the other hand, item number 2 gained the lowest mean score of 3.78, described as high extent. The overall mean of the acceptability of Kapakayan ng Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of affordability obtained an overall mean of 3.86, which is described as high extent.
Table 1.3 presents the acceptability of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of imperishability. Item number 1 got the highest mean score of 4.07, which is described as high extent. While item number 2 got the lowest mean score of 3.94, which is also described as high extent. As an overall mean, the acceptability of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of imperishability obtained 4.00, which is also described as high extent.
Table 1.4 present the acceptability of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of validity. Item number 1 and 2 got the highest mean score of 3.99, which is described as high extent. Item number 4 gained the lowest mean score of 3.83, described as high extent. Described as high extent, the acceptability of Kapakayan ng Calamansi concentrate as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental Mindoro obtained an overall mean of 3.95.
Table 2.1 presents the characteristics of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of appearance. Item number 1 got the highest mean score of 4.17, which is described as agree, while item number 4 got the lowest mean score of 3.98, which is described as agree. As an overall mean, the characteristics of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of appearance obtained 4.08, which is described as agree.
Table 2.2 present the characteristic of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of taste. Item number 1 acquired the highest mean score of 4.11, which is described as agree. On the other hand, item number 2 gained the lowest mean score of 3.90, described as agree. The overall mean of the characteristics of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of taste obtained an overall mean of 3.97, which is described as agree.
Table 2.3 presents the characteristics of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of price. Item number 1 attained the highest mean score of 4.08, which is described as agree. On the other hand, item number 3 acquired the lowest mean score of 3.85, which is also described as agree. As an overall mean, the characteristic of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of price obtained 3.98, which is described as agree.
Table 2.4. Table 2.4 present the characteristic of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of expiration. Item number 1 gained the highest mean score of 4.14, described as agree, while item number 4 acquired the lowest mean score of 3.98, which is described as agree. The characteristic of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of price obtained an overall mean of 4.8, which is described as agree.
Table 2.5% the characteristics of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of variation. Item number 1 got the highest mean score of 4.91, which is described as agree. On the other hand, item number 4 got the lowest mean score of 4.46, which is described as neutral. As an overall mean, the characteristic of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental Mindoro in terms of variation obtained 3.67, which is described as agree. Table 3 presents the correlation analysis result between the acceptability and characteristics of Kapakyanan Calamansi concentrate as potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental, Mindoro. The calculated p-value of 0.000, which is less than the standard error of 0.05, indicates that there is a significant relationship between the acceptability and the characteristics of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate in Victoria Oriental, Mindoro at 95% level of confidence. The Pearson correlation value of 0.753 shows that the compared variables have high positive correlation. On the other hand, the R-square value of 56.7% infers that the unpredictability of the characteristics of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate is liable to its acceptability as a potential souvenir in Victoria Oriental, Mindoro.
Conclusion. Based on the finding of the study, the researchers arrived at the following conclusion. Among the characteristics of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate, the appearance and expiration are the most remarkable to the respondent. In terms of characteristic, the variation has the lowest overall mean. The highest overall mean of imperishability and validity of the Kapakianan calamansi concentrate denotes that is accepted as a potential souvenir in the town of Victoria. The availability of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate affects its acceptability as a potential souvenir in the town of Victoria. The characteristic of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate affect its acceptability as a potential souvenir in the town of Victoria.
Recommendation. After a thorough examination of the findings and conclusions of the study, the researchers emphatically offer the following recommendations. To attain sustainable availability of the product, there must be an extensive production of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate. There must be a persistent supply of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate not only in the market of Victoria but also to its barangays, especially to those areas that have tourist destinations. The variation of the Kapakianan calamansi concentrate must be developed like flavors, net packaging, etc. The price of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate must be retained since it was already acceptable to the local consumers. There must be an innovation in the packaging of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate to catch more attention from the consumers. Local government must continue their support to calamansi growers to sustain the supply of calamansi and the production of Kapakianan calamansi concentrate.